Well, football, as we all understand these days, is a sport of rapidly expanding recognition in this gigantic geographical zone. It is much helped by massively improving standards, by the exploits of national teams on the world scene, and indeed, of course, by some of the stars plying their trade in Europe's major leagues. The final here, a testament to just how far the game has come, and who knows, an opportunity for more stars of the future. Really is quite a sight to behold this. It feels like a big game, it looks like a big game. Mind you, they all do at this ground. And so we stand for the anthems. Quite some performance, and now here comes the response. Both teams, Jim, eyeing the ultimate prize here, unerring focus and determination in all of those eyes.
Yes, Peter, I've been a winning finalist and I've been a losing finalist, and I don't need to tell anyone what I preferred. Winning will help fans remember you for a long, long time, so I sincerely wish both teams well and hope that all the players can give a good account of themselves, and you've heard it before, may the best team do it.
And we're on the way.
As with a lot of finals, caution plays a big part in the opening stages, but an early goal can blow all that away, so I hope that we can create an attacking contest here, which obviously we want for this showpiece.
Sends it forward. No, he's not getting his way this time. Looking to hit the front line. Played in with accuracy. Delivers a... Can he put it away? Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Can spring out of defence. Great defending, strong and determined. Moved on forwards. Well, they were caught in possession whilst attempting on the face of it to walk it all the way in. Good spot, he's seen the run. It's been a pretty frantic start, a lot of front foot pressing. be won straight back.
Qatar really are pushing their fullbacks forward now.
Aiming to do what?
Well, it's a case of
chance! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that was brave defending, and they got away with it.
You know, it was an intervention that had to be made. Serious trouble lay in store.
Ups for safety. Move forward, and quickly so. Pass just lacking in accuracy. Early ball out from the back. Stood up well to him there. One ball by the goalkeeper. Gently done. Goes back. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. Defenders on the back foot. No goals as yet. Knocks it out wide. Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Physical challenge. Keeper's got good distance on that. That's been cut out. Well played. And it's played forward.
Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
Penetrate first. It is a truly precious lead. And it's a crossfield ball towards the other flank. Well, he's felt that, hasn't he? Can he get away here? Pinches it off him. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Leave it clear. Time and again they are repelled. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. He is through here. Oh, good spread. Knocks it away. Forwards and with intent.
That looks a good ball through.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Well, there's the whistle. The first half of the final has flown by.
So the end of the first half, both teams have had their moments. There's been no shortage of talking points, but there has been just one goal, and that is the state of it at the break. 1-0.
So, Jim, the halfway point of the final, what are you thinking?
Jordan are in desperate need of some character and inspiration, and they need it now.
Whistle goes, we're off and running.
I think they've got to go out at the start of this second half now and set a tone that smacks of intent and determination. Should they manage it, I think they can find a way back.
It's a throw in. He's shifting through the gears here. No, he's overshot the green. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Qatar clearly didn't help themselves by telegraphing that one. It was always going to be intercepted.
Shifted upfield. Akram Afif gives his colleague a guilty look.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
No, again there's no way through. And he's forced to go back. That is played back to front. Turns back here, probably the best option. And it's played forward. By a goal, needing to go up a gear. That's how it looks here. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well,
he's had it! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Hoisted clear. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Threads one in. He's played him through. He's found the way through. And he's there to clear it. Played in again. Out to the left it goes. Oh, such a clever touch. Opts to play it back. Oh, shooting chance! And the shot! challenge, excellent challenge.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Spot on, Peter.
And that's left him on the seat of his pants.
Moved on forwards. Over to the left.
Oh, this looks promising. Got to make this count.
Solid defending. Refused to be out-muscled.
And here's the chance to counter. He's got away.
Played out to the left flank.
Qatar clearly have been instructed to kill this off. Offense is the best form of defense.
Well, it is a narrow lead, but they are clinging onto it right now. Just a few moments from glory. Looking for the runner. Cross deflected behind for a corner. But there's going to be another change here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though not quite able.
Great hit!
It's a loose ball.
Really might just end up kicking themselves after that. That could well have been it.
Forwards and with intent. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Has a shot! Should have been two.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
A couple of changes then in quick succession.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Run loose, who's going to get there? Defence has got rid of that. Looking for options for movement. That's good play.
Jordan have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Shots!